with regards to the New Jersey Transit strike. The staff spent a lot of time for over a week planning a contingency plan for what if we had a strike. We had everything planned, even down to tickets, with printing on the tickets back in front, which were finished Friday. And I want to thank the St. Valley Coast Lines. They were very cooperative with us. They were going to assist us with providing buses. We had it planned for 3 buses each day, but in the wings, if we had more people, they would provide 1 or 2 more buses. Tremendous cooperation we received from that organization. The staff did a great job planning all this and laying it out. It took time, and that's the police department I'm talking about, Steve Williams. We had Kathy work on it as well. It was a joint effort to try to make this work. We were ready, but as you know, it didn't happen, but we were prepared.